opositor.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. Weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulkamania.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. WWE Universe is going crazy.
I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
It looks like we might not be waiting for the bell.
This rivalry is just that intense, Cole. You can't put a stopper on aggression like that.
This is completely uncalled for,
but completely validated, Cole.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Certainly doesn't possess any lack of creativity when it comes to how to use the ladders as a weapon.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that.
Oh, what impact.
Boom! Snake eyes!
Good night. Waist lock.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Hulkster's in a disheartening position.
Sit straight into the barricade.
This is not going to end well by any means.
Face first off the ladder. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Bam! Down he goes.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. Waist lock.
The Rock taking complete control.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Oh, propelled into the table. doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think a table really ties it all together. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Ooh. Waist lock.
Belly. Flash.
Oh, and a reversal. Here's Hogan sent flying. The Rock is heading up top.
From the top, look out below! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, down by the DDT. From the Rock scouted.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
The Hulkster continues to survive.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Fighting out.
Waist lock. He reverses it.
There it is, the people's punch.
Hogan's locked up.
Dropped with a suplex.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
Into the turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, man. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Hogan out of the way in time.
Backbreaker.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, man.
It's over.
Knee right to the temple.
There it is, the people's punch.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Hooked up.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous...
Wow! What a win! The Rock with the victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?
Tough spot for him to be here, guys.
That's the worst spot in this place to be leading.
Looking a little stunned now.
Dazed, confused, and more. Taking flight.
Oh, what a collision.
He's got to be worried about his own ribs after that one. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.